Nigga!
If you say so, I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Or something anyway. They're blocking the road.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups. Some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
Thanks for the warning.
Good luck out there. Good luck out there.
bandits ahead!
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
I am no danger to you. My name is Maris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone.
How did you come to be here?
I was... First of Clan Venen. I left in service of my clan and saw that great tear in the veil on my journey. I know more of magic and the veil than any Shemlin, so I hope to help.
Maharal, Dalen.
We should keep moving. We'll need focused magical energy to get by. You, Flatir, can you manage it?
Manuvinen, Dalen.
It's not normal fire.
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin. Nicely done. The veil fire may prove useful. Another of the elven artifacts.
There. If we activate that crystal, it should react to the strength of the veil.
Yes. The wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, Sir.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, Vienna Selim.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
We must pursue.
From any of your Kirkwall associates, Varric.
You're asking me? So you don't read my letters?
You're no longer prisoner, much as you like to act like it.
Yet I still get all the suspicion.
I am not without sympathy, especially given recent events.
Why, Seeker, I would never accuse you of having sympathy. By the way, I tend to refer to my associates as friends. Maybe you're not familiar with the concept.
Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir. Bandits ahead. Nice work taking care of the bandits. Corporate Vell would want to hear the good news.
I doubt these were mere bandits. They moved with the efficiency of a trained group.
Seriously, just me?
the Maker in the signs.
Are you prepared to prove yourself?
I don't know much about
that. Show me your Maker-given power.
I know the Mages and Templars want to kill each other. I think the Maker wants me to find someplace far away.
I would like to demonstrate what I can do.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult, what are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will, and so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
We want no trouble here.
Travel safely.
Should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter... Velena is dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
Yes. If waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die, then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you. Velena would have loved this place.
No trouble here.
Yeah.
travel safely.
Maker's tears. I was a fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you? Herald of Andraste.
Have the believers spread word of the Inquisition.
As you say, Herald of Andraste. Some few will remain here. The rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we serve. The faith will move to follow your divine will. It shall be as you say.
You didn't close the rifts. The Inquisition did.
Are you questioning what's been told?
No.
Decent spot to camp.